Captain William had two gallows in his own courtyard, where he would hold public pirate executions. A quick death by hanging was seen as merciful compared to the slow death awaiting them in the cages. Even though public hangings were popular entertainment at the time, Isabelle never attended one. The castle bears the mark of death. This sign was painted on the houses of those that had been infected by the plague, also known as the Black Death. People stayed clear when they saw this mark. Was there an outbreak at Captain William's castle?